Today, I'm going to introduce TUSB-213 redriver and EVM, which can extend signal reach with better signal quality, enable robust system performance, and help us USB2 compliance. When USB high-speed signal travels through long trace or cable, signal integrity will degrade due to channel loss, which will cause bit error in the receiver, resulting poor system performance. USB2 redriver can help solve this problem. TI is the only vendor offering USB2 redriver in the market today. TUSB-21X redriver family provides rich feature set that improves signal quality with small footprint and a very low power consumption. In this demo, we're showing using TUSB-213 EVM, we can connect 5-meter USB cable for Apple CarPlay or Android Auto, enable better interoperability between infotainment system and the phone through USB2 interface. Here is the eye diagram before and after TUSB-213 redriver over 5-meter USB cable. We can see the eye diagram degradation after 5-meter cable, which will fail compliance test. By adding TUSB-213 at the end of the 5-meter cable, the eye opens up with good margin to pass compliance. TI's USB redriver solution includes a family of devices with bidirectional redriving capability. Adding DC boost, 5-volt VCC, and the BC1.2 downstream charging feature. It further enhances USB2 signal quality while compensating channel loss, eliminating components such as LDO or BC1.2 charging controller. Lastly, it reduces system bond cost, enabling efficient board design with improved system performance. For more information, please visit ti.com. Thank you for watching.